Which colonial empire lasted the longest? The third spot goes to the Dutch Empire from 1602 until 1975, or 373 years. The second longest was the French Empire, lasting from 1534 until 1980, or 446 years. And the longest lasting empire ever seen was the Portuguese Empire, existing a total of 584 years from 1415 to 1999.